process doesn't get you far.
Suck my mushroom bitch.
I don't know who you are, but you don't know who you are. But you feel like home and around.
The devil went to Jamaica. He was looking to sell some weed. He was doing fine. They were standing in line. It was excellent weed indeed. When he came across this young man who was likewise peddling pot, and the devil slid down the beach to the kid and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you kind of figured I'm a reefer head, of course. And after all this time, I guess that I'm a connoisseur of sorts. Now, your stuff smells okay, but this could tranquilize a horse. I'll bet a million in cash against your stash, because I think mine's better than yours." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and you ain't smoked nothing yet. One hit of this grass will kick your ass. You got yourself a bed. Johnny, roll a ball of hash and make sure it's the bomb, because the devil's got the kind of stuff they smoked in Vietnam. You'll get a million smackaroos in cash if you can cope, but if you can't, the devil'll get your dope."
I'm SpongeBob.
What's this gonna be do? We're gonna follow you. You're gonna stop.
cannoli, kids. I'm Mario, and I'm telling you, if you're not watching the Super Mario Brothers Super Show, you're gonna turn into a Goomba.
Your basic average furry is a man in his 30s, overweight, socially inept, and really dirty. Says he has Asperger, so he doesn't have to answer for the way he kills conversations faster than cancer.
Everyone knows Mario is cool as fuck. Horrible opening. But who knows what he's thinking? Who knows why he crashes turtles? And why do we think about him as fondly as we think of the mythical, non-existent Dr. Pepper? Question marks. Perchance. You can't just say perchance. I believe it was Kant who said experience without theory is blind. But theory without experience is mere intellectual play. Mario exhibits experience by crushing turrets. Stop. Okay. But exhibits theory by saying, let's it go. Keep it up, baby. 5 questions. When Mario leaves his place of safety, stop the dirty. You know, you may die. Okay, question mark. Lives with his mind. A life becomes a mere store of value, a tax that can be paid for, much as a rich man feels any law with the finest price. We think of Mario as a hero, but he is simply a 1%er. Why are we saying this? The more privileged variety of the life.